Countries have stopped at just expressing concern or acknowledging the casualties, but always with a preface of declaration of support for Israel. And, you know, are we being told that it is wrong to kill a family, an entire family at gunpoint, but it's okay to shell them to death? I mean, there is a glaring double standard here, and it is just shocking to the Arab world.